Is found beaten to death inside a truck.
Truck was still running at the time when a neighbor made the discovery. Tim Pamplin has the night cam in Highland Park.
The medical examiner just placing the body in that Town and Country on the left there. The man's white pickup truck now being dusted for prints. Please tell me the 49-year-old man they believe from Ypsilanti was discovered just around the dinner hour on this sparsely populated stretch of Church Street. Please tell me a neighbor went to work at 6 o'clock this morning, noticed the white pickup was running, didn't see anybody in it. She came home from work this evening, saw the vehicle still sitting there, still running. She looked in. That's when she saw the body of the 49-year-old man slumped over in the passenger seat. He had been severely beaten. Highland Park Police looking at surveillance tape this evening and asking you if you saw anything untoward with a white pickup last night around the area of 6 Mile and Oakland. Please do give them a call. That's the scene in Highland Park tonight with the night cam. Tim Pamplin, local.